Hi everyone. The coming of the Lord is nearer and nearer, so we must be watchful. So we are going to read some scripture to remind us. So Christ, having been offered once to bear the sins of many, will appear a second time, not to deal with sin, but to save those who are eagerly waiting for him. But the day of the Lord will come like a thief. And then the heavens will pass away with a roar, and the heavenly bodies will be burnt up and dissolved, and the earth and the works that are done on it will be exposed. Therefore, you must also be ready, for the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect. So we don't know when the Lord is coming, so we must be ready at all time by believing in him. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again. Bye-bye.